Let's take a look at using the RS232 commands for controlling the power options of our screens. You can schedule your screens to power down automatically when they're not needed. Here in Noventri Suite, we have our current project. So this is a menu board for a restaurant. The design is all finished and the schedule is running to display the content. So we want to add a command that will shut power off to the screens at 11 p.m. every night when the restaurant's closed. That way the manager on duty doesn't have to worry about whether the screens have been left on or not. It'll just take care of itself. Select the Schedule tab, and then right-click on the timeline. Then select Insert Command. This places a marker on our timeline. Now double-click on the marker. This opens the Edit Schedule entry box. But first, we need to select a device we want to control. Now, if your device isn't listed, you'll need to check with your manufacturer to download a list of RS232 commands for your device. Also, you can visit the Noventri forum and download files for NEC screens as well as LG screens. Next, let's click Edit, and then Import. Navigate to the file location of your selected device and choose it. You can open the drop-down menu to see if it has been imported correctly, then click Cancel. Back in the Edit Schedule entry box, select your device from the drop-down menu. Now notice there's no commands listed, so click Edit. Then you can select the command from the list. In this case, it's Power Off. Click the Add arrow, then OK. Next, select the appropriate date and time. Time is displayed in 24-hour format, so 11 p.m. is 2300. Since the restaurant closes at the same time every night, we will select Repeat the Sequence All Week, and choose OK. Notice our markers in the timeline have been placed. To edit any of them, just double-click, and that brings you back to the Edit Sequence entry box. When we have our scheduling complete, make sure that the appropriate player is selected, and then click Assign to Player/Group. You'll be asked to save the schedule, and once you do, your schedule will be transmitted to the player, and you're all set. The screen will shut off automatically at 11 p.m. There are many other commands that can be utilized with RS232. It's that type of automated control that makes digital signage such a powerful business tool. To stay up to date with our latest tutorials and videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, or you can visit us online at www.noventri.com.